We'll have the action on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me. Oh, a superb
yellow.
And danger averted. Well read.
Could have played that to be there. And he...
Here's Kramer. Mosquera. Kaya. Well, that was incisive. And he clears it out of harm's way. He takes aim. Got to it easily, the keeper. And a long way out here. Well, that was a very respectable effort from such a long way out.
Well, he hits it cleanly, and it's a very good strike, but just not on target.
Lucky done.
The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players.
Oh, come on, make more of an effort to get
that's
that.
That's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner.
Oh, Stuart's a chance! And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Cool. The ball with Magnusson. Co. Going well. Can he finish? In it goes!
The goal. This is a joke.
This and that changes the dynamic.
They're not competing
so
at all.
Underway again here. 1-0 the score. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. But it didn't end up being a significant advantage. And so a free kick here.
Well, no, they'll go backwards now.
And wasteful from the hoops.
No.
Sobolevsky. Superb looking pass.
Never mind. Here we go again. Another goal.
Could be.
Bullerich.
Blocking it. Danger averted for now.
Oh.
Mendoza yeah. On the ball. Sobolevsky. Oh, tremendous vision. Kaya. And Rovers exploiting the space on the flank. Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping. Corner kick given to Rovers. What can they do with it? And the short option preferred. Cross towards that far post.
There it is.
And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside.
We've had a pair of keys handed into reception. Please, can you go to reception if you've lost your keys?
Well, the pass
no.
Not finding its target.
Piss off.
Well, they know they need to stop him. Clear deflection and a corner now. Now the short corner routine. Just cleared away in the nick of time.
Da.
Pele. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Well, possibilities in the centre. And he's keen on cutting in.
Ah! That was Hugh done.
And let's give credit to the defending.
Yeah, whoever the pick is, anyway.
The counter chance looks very real. Dan.
Well done.
Well, a promising move this from Rovers. And a decent delivery. Still alive. Defending.
Just whip it in, Rich.
Well, making considerable progress with the ball. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Oh, good ball, Dan.
Well, he's certainly not alone. Will they get themselves left?
God damn! Yes! Come on, Dan!
All even.
Good play, Dan. Well, we deserved it in the last 2 minutes. We've been all over them.
Defensive line, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Kaya.
Oh, nice. Oh, he tries to pass it to you. Yeah.
Fairly easy for the referee to spot that.
When does he pass it?
So now
no!
Good through ball. And did just enough defensively. Rovers have possession once more.
Oh!
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And there's the feed. And
go down!
And a bit short with the clearance. So the whistle then.
But it wasn't there.
Stage in this match. And so the second half gets underway. Almost a case of the two teams saying to each other,
Rich.
Whatever you can do, I can do just as well.
Man on, Rich. Oh, what are you doing?
And the hoops exploiting the space on the wing. They could nudge in front. What a powerful effort, but not.
Yeah, well, that's bollocks.
And he'll be disappointed.
Should never be. Oh.
Dia. Mendoza on the ball. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And not a great challenge. Free kick here. And space to cross it.
I don't know, I felt a little bit rushed, didn't I? Oh, what is that?
Tremendous.
Sorry, Dan.
Situation to win it back. It might be on for them. Wonderful chance. Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Counter-attacking, very much an option.
I wasn't sure whether you were actually. Oh!
And a tidy challenge. Takes the shot.
That went. Oh!
Wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. Short corner taken. Can they put it away?
Yes!
Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that.
Well, when you see this again, I think
well, he's still on the floor, Dan, the goalkeeper.
Makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to an attacker, and the finish is excellent.
And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Here is Dan. Kramer.
Oh, what are you turning inside like that for all the time?
Well, let's see about the cross. Well, the goal disallowed.
Not lucky.
Offside, Stuart.
All right, not lucky, boys. Go again.
It was quite clearly going to be offside.
Sobolevsky.
Oh, you spawny bastard.
At times they make passing look easy.
And he's that isn't lost
custody of the ball here. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending you've got to say.
If I can, Rich. Oh.
And a simple clearance, a good one. Mendoza on the ball. This could square the game. And saved by the keeper. Here is Dan.
Go on, Rich.
Well, he's given us away.
Go on.
20 minutes remaining. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
They're not moving, boys. They're not moving.
And his in the
well, I'm done. Well, I'm done.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
In the short corner, let's see. Has someone to play it to. And it's in! All square.
Fucking fire. There's six players there, and not one person picked that guy up.
Here's the replay.
What the fuck, like? What do you want? Oh, my word.
And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Good work by the hoops to make sure possession changed hands.
Here we go. Here we go, boys.
Superbly read and executed. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills.
Back post.
Good ball played over.
Oh, yes!
It's a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect
pass. Well, that's it. I moved towards the centre, then I peeled off to the back. Cause...
And the finish is really well taken. Because he judges the flight of the ball, uses the right technique, and then makes such good contact. That's a clever goal.
Look at this.
And nicely over the top. Well, how close was that?
How the hell did he manage to get that shot? Come on, innit? Really? Come on, Dan, you're on your own.
Do with it now. Can he finish? Oh, good save.
Come on, Dan.
Mosquera. Well, able to close down the shot. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Now referring
man on.
To the earlier infringement, the referee
I got it.
As a bookable offence.
And then we lose it.
And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
Ah, boy. All right.
That That's a lovely ball.
Here you go.
Pele.
Yeah. Guy in the back, guy in the back. That's it.
Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Kaya. Crossed into the penalty area. A very effective clearance. Has eyes for goal. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. Well, the short corner routine.
Yes!
So the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, they play a lot better.